Friends, Kairi here, and welcome back to the Minecraft Hardcore Challenge for November 2021. This is Enchanted Diamond Armor, and I need to go get, well, Enchanted Diamond Armor, but I also need to go back to the village to see if my villagers survive. So, with that, let's begin. Okay. Village is over there, I believe. Or is that another village? I think it is. My village. Let's not drown. Yes, this is my village. Okay, there is lava over there. I can use that. Okay, and I need armor, which means I need a blast furnace, which means I need I need to go mining, obviously. But in order to do that, okay. Okay. Now, I know in Bedrock, there is a bug that, unless I am mistaken, if a villager dies, their workstation no longer works for any other villager. Okay, is there anybody here who doesn't need their current job? I need you. Okay, I have not. I have traded with you. Okay, can I make you into a Fletcher? Okay, I just need one more friend. And Flint is a go. Okay, where is that villager? Oh, yes. And I will need more beds. This is possibly more wonky than the Java Village, but I won't have any idea. Okay, villager, where are you? Okay, so it is. Okay. Villager? You say you are a farmer. Okay, you make no sense. Where did the Fletcher go then? Are you the Fletcher? Yes, you're the Fletcher. Okay, now... Okay, I have about 5 more minutes on my recording. I need to find a cave. which is why I voted for the glare. Subtitles don't exist in Bedrock. That's how I always found subtitles caves in Java. Okay, is there a cave around here? There is certainly a lot of ore around here. Come on. Charcoal, I will waste. Okay. Okay, settings, there goes my timer. I want a print screen of that. So without further ado, friends, this has been Kairi. This has been day 2 of the Minecraft Hardcore Challenge for Bedrock. Please leave a like and a comment. And I will see you in day 3! Where we'll be checking at this mineshaft and seeing what I can find as far as diamonds. Bye-bye!